walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work and play and get along with each other. You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
Start and I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work and play.
Today, inside a rotten log, been there, to the bottom of the ocean, done that.
We're going to the planetarium? Hardly unusual, Arnold.
The Frizz taking us on a normal field trip? Believe me, that's unusual.
How odd. Closed today.
Closed?
Well, looks like we'll just have to go back to school.
Oh, no! Some field trip, Arnold. You know what? My teacher would have called ahead because my teacher plans ahead. My teacher never makes mistakes. My teacher is a zillion times better than
Nobody is better than Ms. Frizzle.
Oh, yeah? Prove it. Stop the bus!
Yes, Arnold?
Isn't there, you know, someplace else you could take us?
You mean another planetarium?
Well, sort of, but bigger.
Bigger?
You know, the big one.
Oh, Arnold, why didn't I think of that? T-minus 5 and counting. 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off!
What's happening?
A field trip!
Into outer space? Highly unusual.
Welcome to outer space class. The only planetarium open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And how are all my astronauts doing?
We're weightless!
We're in trouble!
No, Arnold, we're in orbit around the Earth.
Let's see now. We are just about there. Wonderful! Let the tour begin!
Look how huge it is!
Class, are you all wearing your special heavy-duty sun-blocked 8,000 sun goggles?
I wonder how many Earths would fit in the sun.
Over a million. Hold on to your goggles!
Yee-haw!
So, class, we've traveled from Earth around the sun, and now we are on our way to...
Mercury, the closest planet to the sun. When I tell my class, they're gonna be so jealous.
Wow, we're landing!
Of course.
Told you, Janet. We hardly weigh anything compared to my old planet Earth.
I wonder if that means there's less gravity pulling on us here.
Exactly, Keisha. good thinking. Come along, class. Follow the bouncing lizard. This way, please.
Then I can jump higher than you, Dorothy Ann.
You're on. I won first place in my class jumping contest. Here's my blue ribbon to prove it. Wait till I tell my class I won the jumping contest on Mercury, too.
But you know what they're gonna say?
What?
Prove it!
Mercury sure make big footprints.
Nothing can live on Mercury, Ralphie. It's too hot and dry during the day.
And according to my research, way below freezing at night.
And day or night, there's no air, which makes it extremely difficult to breathe.
Well, something had to make tracks this big.
Something did, Ralphie. Meteorites. Meteorites are pieces of stone or iron that fall from space.
Come along, class.
If the ones that hit the planet are called meteorites, what do you call the ones that miss?
What?
Meteorites!
Wow!
Janet, what are you doing? Hey, watch it!
Eureka! My very own meteorite! When I show this to my class, it'll prove I was on Mercury!
Oh, Janet.
Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If we can learn to work and play and get along with each other. You gotta listen to your heart. Listen to the beat. Listen to the rhythm.
The rhythm of the street.
Open up your eyes.
Open up your ears.
Get together and make things better. By working together. It's a simple message. And it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself. That's the place to start. Oh, hey. What a wonderful kind of day. If we can learn to work and play. And get along with each other. Hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Hey, what a wonderful